I suppose this would be the kids' tent.